Pluto and the planets.
Hello, it's me, Pluto. Today I'm going to show you all the planets.
Hello, Pluto. Are you a planet?
This is quite a story. Let's first visit the solar system, shall we? Meet Mercury, the smallest planet. To the Sun, it's also the closest. Mercury takes 88 Earth days to have a year, but its entire day takes Earth 176 days to clear.
I have a question to raise. Shouldn't years take longer than days?
Well, that's not always the case. Planets move into ways. First on its own axis, like a dancer on a pirouette. Around the Sun on a path called the orbit.
I turn slowly on my axis so my days are longer. In orbit I'm quick, so a year takes shorter.
Next is Venus, named for the Roman goddess of love. Of all the planets, it rises a bone. While all other planets spin its axis counterclockwise, Venus turns the other way unlike the rest of the flock. This makes the planet upside down. Planet number three is our very own. It is Earth, the one we call home. 70% of its surface is water. Mars, the fourth planet, also fondly called red. It has two moons, Deimos and Phobos. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars are not just neighbors by the nearest star, but also compact balls of rocks and metals. They are planets called rocky or terrestrial.
Where are we off to next, Pluto?
To the bigger planets, we go.
The one with rings and another with a big spot.
That's correct, my little astronaut. Watch out for the rocky objects floating. They're ancient debris where the planets are forming. We are in the asteroid belt, you see. Meet Jupiter. Hydrogen and helium make up its atmosphere.
A day is just 10 hours here, but my year is 12 in Earth years. My neighbor and I to the naked eye are both visible from Earth's sky. I have four sets of rings that are wispy for my pal Saturn. Guess how many?
I have seven wider rings all bright and icy, first seen by Galileo Galilei. Pretties of all planets that me, 82 moons keep me company. Nice to meet you both.
Hey, is it getting very cold?
Yes, because we're now near the coldest planet out here.
My name is Uranus, and I'm blue-green, caused by sunlight and methane. Like my neighbors, I have rings, dark ones and bright ones, a total of 13.
Uranus, are you okay? Why are you moving sideways?
I move almost 90 degree on my psi. This is how I rotate, and I'm all right.
We've come so far. Are we approaching another star?
I'm afraid not, my friend. But hey, here's our final planet. Here is Neptune, and it has 14 moon.
I'm a bit rocky, and mostly blue and icy. My six rings are very hard to see. That's because I'm the farthest planet. I'm away from TTHE Sun by 40 astronomical units.
Say, Pluto, aren't you farther away 39 astronomical units, they say?